Good morning, West Creek Stampers. It's Monday, October 18, and this is Kay. I just wanted to show you some cards that we made at my quarterly team meeting with Movealist Stampers with Jody Breckbill. That's my upline. Diane Kovalt-Weiser and I were able to go yesterday. And we made some beautiful cards there, and we both won some things. So these meetings are open to demonstrators. I won this one for free, but you can purchase these or pay to go to these meetings. So if that's something you think you'd want to be able to do, talk to me about signing up as a demonstrator. This is the first one we made. Both of these stamp sets we used, I do not have. They are in the current mini catalog. This one is from Be Jolly. It's on page 29. So here is the first card. Here is the second one. So not only did we get make and takes for 8 cards, we also got a roll of this white crinkly ribbon and a package of gems. This is also from that same Be Jolly stamp set. And this one then, and I did get a little outline smudge there when I stamped that, but I'm not going to worry too much about that. Okay, so the other set that we used was called Strong of Heart. It's on page 5 in the mini catalog. I think these are all very pretty cards. And even though this is hearts, it's not just a Valentine card. You could use it as a Valentine card, but it is for encouragement and support for someone that may need it. I think this one is my favorite one with the purples. So I also won. There are drawings and door prizes. I won a roll of this ribbon, this red sheer ribbon. I have a tickle in my throat that wants to leak out. And then I also got a pack of this paper. This is the Blackberry Beauty 12x12. I got a package of that, and that was for my sales. So I want to thank Diane for going along. I thank all you for supporting me in this business and helping make some of these things possible, like earning that meeting was free for me because of my sales during celebration. And then I also got that pack of Blackberry Beauty paper from my sales. So appreciate you. Have a wonderful day.